Hello everyone, this is Germ. This is All Points Bulletin, or APB. It was released about a year and a half, 2 years ago, and it completely flopped. It was supposed to be like an open world MMO shooter, cops and robbers type thing, and it did not do very well. It was really buggy, didn't really work that well, and wasn't that fun. And the publisher, Real Time Worlds, or the producer of the game, they were shut down because this game did so poorly, but it's been bought by someone else, and they are releasing it as a free-to-play game. So I'm in the beta, and I am on the side of the CSA, the quote-unquote good people. So we are going to go ahead and hop in, and we are going to connect to the district server. I'm that team, I think. I'm the good guys. That's what they tell me, the enforcers. And I am going to help defend the city against all manner of terrible things that I don't know yet. Still connecting to the district server. This is a beta, so I'm going to forgive some stuff like that, because you can't expect it to run that well at the, you know, in just the beta. It's okay. I will probably still make fun of it, though, so. Entering the financial district. Well, that sounds promising. Still entering the financial district. That doesn't look like Las Vegas at all. Alright. Still entering the financial district. Yay! The financial district. That's where we're going. The financial district. Will we ever arrive? Okay. Spawning in the district. Oh my goodness. Come on. The anticipation, it's killing me. Alright. Is that someone shooting us? You don't look like you're on my team. Yeah, he's not on my team. Can I not kill him? I don't think I can kill him. Okay. I think I want this car. Let's see, what is there to do in this lovely, lovely city? Let me press my ready for mission key. Whoa. Okay, this does not drive that well. This kind of handles like it's on ice. Some lovely heavy metal music to listen to, and my wonderful ice rover. And I'm ready for a mission. I think I'm supposed to be giving the mission, that's what they told me. The emergency room, I imagine I'll be there shortly. Oh, I can go spawn a police car, really. I should go do that. I had hopped in this game once more to try it out, but it was having some bugs, so I decided I was going to come back later. That's where I get my police cars. My vehicle's being repaired. Oh, that's nice. Mission started. Alright, we've heard of gang activity. Go clean up graffiti. Okay. Graffiti, that way. Am I driving an Audi TT? I am. Alright, well, the big bad CSA is here to keep you safe in our Audis. I don't know if I can make it through there. But I'm gonna try. There we go. That was obviously quicker than driving around, I think we'll all agree. This car also kind of drives like it's on ice, so that's interesting. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hit you. But I do mean to get those. Spray, okay, I must be missing it. Maybe it's in here. We'll get out and see if we can hop the fence. We can. Going to clean up graffiti. Oh no, not in my city. I'm going to spray you. Whoa! I'm going to spray you with my magical, hideous rainbow paint. Yes, see, I've replaced your graffiti with the official graffiti. So it's the government's graffiti now, which makes it okay. That's good to know. There's more graffiti close by. Oh no. I think this music perfectly captures the feeling of going to clean graffiti off of a wall. I don't feel like driving around. Oh, I can't climb that, can I? Well, I'll run around. Not a problem. clear. I can clean the graffiti now. Magical rainbow paint! Yay! More government graffiti. Mission over. I won. Oh yeah. I have more mail. New clothing available for purchase in the wardrobe. New symbol available for use in the designer. Where do I go to do all that? Character info, blah blah blah. Clothing. Okay, I don't know what to do. Mailbox. I'm right around the corner from the mailbox. Let's go check my mail. Ooh, I want that. Hey. It's okay, because I'm the law, so I can have this. Oh, what a coincidence. He was listening to the same music. Well, J-turns don't work that well. Mailbox over there. Access mail. Mm-hmm. Blah, blah, blah. I can buy goods. I can purchase goods from people. Modify weapons and things. Alright, I don't care. And I don't care about that. Specialized gear. Reward package. A field deployment kit that allows players and any teammates nearby to resupply ammunition and switch weapon loadouts. Cool. Alright. We're going to the marketplace. Oh no, that looks like a marketplace where you pay real money. Nope, not gonna do that. Okay. Can I spawn a vehicle? I'm not taking that piece of crap. Okay, my status is ready. I am ready for a mission. Oh, techno music. Well, that's a welcome change. Let's try some stunt driving. J-turns are one of my favorite things to do in Grand Theft Auto. I've done a J-turn with every single vehicle in the game, including city buses. I don't count that as a day turn. That's not good enough. Sorry, move, thank you. I'll go talk to this dude. I don't care about the unlocks.
Hey, what's happening?
I'm pledging to him.
Come back again.
Pledge my services, that's nice.
Let's talk.
Let's see, what do I have? Can I actually change my weapon? I cannot. Character. New clothing. Select. Awesome. Supposed to be new clothing available. Well, I'm not trying to do... Oh! Alright, well... Okay, there's my clothes. See, that's a little bit of a surprise. Press F to plant a bug on this building where gangsters sometimes hang out. Alright, going to plant a bug. That's a little better than graffiti. I don't think I'm going to park my car over there so no one sees me. Oh, hi. Can't go through there. Plant bug. No one sees me. I think this is working. All Alright, well, I've successfully planted a bug. There's another building not far from here to which we've linked the gangs. Oh, there's another vehicle, or another building. Wait, player vehicle 300 meters away? I don't think I left it that far away, and that looks like an Aston Martin. I kind of want that. Old trick of using Grand Theft Auto, you just shoot once or twice at a car, about half the time they'll just stop because they don't know what's going on. Thanks. I'm sorry, I don't mean this in a mean way, but I want this. This drives a lot better. Alright, this will work. I like this. Just gotta circle the building here. Sorry. Wow, I stopped so hard the back wheels came off the ground. That doesn't seem realistic. Why am I planting a bug next to the vending machine? Well, I guess that makes a little bit of sense. Alright, I have new mail. New clothing available for purchase in the wardrobe. I'm gonna change my status to ready. I'm ready for another mission. Let's drive around in circles till I get one. I need to raid a building and recover some explosives. Alright. I can do that. Oh, this car actually drives pretty well. Yeah. This one's not on ice. This one feels like it has actual tires underneath it. Raiding the building. It's not just going to have me bust down the door. I'm actually going to get to do something with this, right? Are you kidding me? The explosives were hidden behind that door. You gotta be kidding me. I have to deliver them to the drop-off. It said deliver carefully. I'm not sure if that means I'm gonna blow up if I'm not careful. I'll drive as carefully as I can. I'm not a real careful driver when it comes to open world games. My strategy in Grand Theft Auto was always drive till your vehicle blows up and grab another one, and if I had a vehicle last longer than 2 or 3 minutes, I was doing pretty well. I'm sorry. I don't know if it actually matters if I hit people. Explosives, I've completed the tutorial missions. That's good. I can switch to an action district to play the game for real. Good, 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 good. Action. Let's go there. Alright, so that part was pretty boring. Now the tutorial is over, maybe I'll have some actual fun. I'm entering the financial district again. Alright, I'm actually going to break here. I'm going to post a second video with me picking up where I left off. So, here we go.